back here in our valley, the late iconic chef Kerry Simon is lighting up parts of the valley. Several resorts on and off the Las Vegas Strip are displaying his photo on their marquees. You're looking at tonight's tribute at Fremont Street. Simon passed away in September after a long battle with multiple system atrophy, an aggressive form of Parkinson's disease. The tribute to the rock and roll chef started at 7 and lasted about an hour.